really a great feeling. And individually, I think a few games I didn't really get a few starts, but today I had to utilize the start I got and take it home for the team and for everyone back home. We are really happy in the camp, and hopefully in July next year in Kampala, really hoping we are going to utilize the conditions back home.
I think it has been a good tournament for us as a team. When we left Kampala, I remember we had said our target was to try and get the 10 points during this first leg, so that when we come to the second and third leg, at least we have a cushion of 10 points. And the boys have played some brilliant cricket in this tournament. It's all there for everyone to see how the team has improved.
Uganda showing that they have flipped the page and are willing to continue the hard work and match sides like Hong Kong, who actually gave India a run for their money in the Asia Cup. Well, Steve Dikolo says the hard work has only just started.